Could I skip
that? That would make sense if it was trenches.
To transform the scattered colonies into an empire. To see that the Tenno hidden and asleep.
No, wouldn't. It would be fun for us history geeks. World War I tactics were even more boring. They would just shoot blindly until a airplane would come by and gas the enemy trench, and then they would move on and go into that trench. The guns? Yeah, they did. They. Some of them, dude, there were some automatic guns like that. Like,
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you.
Well, the, yeah. There's, the... Well, yeah, actually, there were some, dude.
No. We are taking this one with us.
Why do you Google guns from World War I?
I am searching the warping power system.
That's bad luck, bro.
Defend yourself.
How do I defend myself? How do I even attack? Like that?
Use your power now.
Machine guns, yeah, dude.
How do I use my fucking powers, you dumbass? How do I even attack, bro? How do I use my power? Like that? Yo, bro, how the waypoint?
Dude, most guns from World... Most machine guns from
what
World War I were based
game?
Off of the...
My waypoint! What I do?
Based on Hiram Maxwell's 1884 design.
How do I attack?
Wait, do that...
How did I even craft?
The,
What?
Like this one type of gun I can...
Okay, I'm good. Press
the Bren was one of the...
Toggle sprint, okay.
The M1918 Browning automatic rifle was from that time period.
Choose a melee weapon.
MG08. Wait, there's the Maxin M1896, the Bar M1918, the MG0815, the Lewis, the Bergman M1918, the Beretta M1918, the Mondragon Rifle M1887. And the CSRG MLE 1915. So those are all the guns. Dude, there are quite some auto.
Yeah. Choose your secondary weapon. Gun?
Dude, they have at least eight automatic guns.
That isn't
World War One.
We're gonna go for the pistol, of course. Of course, gonna go for the pistol.
Good. The extraction point is up ahead.
How do I change my pistol?
Before Vaughn finds out you've escaped.
Oh.
Dude, there's actually about 8
How do I go
assault rifles from World War One. Well.
Ow, what the fuck? Boom.
Okay. Just connecting.
Dun dun dun.
Yeah, it's still. Horrible.
Salvage team, why have you not reported it?
We could play Battlefield 4.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
I have an iPad with me, at least.
Oh. Cut open these. Something else, please. What did I get? What's that? A pistol ammo. How do I reload?
No, but then I won't be able to spam a square.
Oh. Oh, okay, get the pistol ammo now. Okay. Energy. Oh. Time to go.
You made it. There's the extraction ship.
Oh, shit. He got wrecked. Wait, what? Ew, what? Oh, he killed him.
Well, what's the catchiest song ever?
Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
Yes.
Alright, hold our two to block.
Let's see.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This tender is...
Wait, how do I switch weapon again? Triangle?
This is supposed to...
Oh, yeah, triangle. It's hard, huh?
Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship.
Does that have a catchy tune?
The queens want to destroy you, but this... I need to...
No. Oh, there's someone over here.
I feel like I know this song.
Switch? Why can I not switch? Switch the gun! Switch the fucking gun! Okay, got my katana?
Yeah, it is catchy.
Katana! Console?
It's catchy, oh, help me. No. Send help. 1738. Yeah.
Get out of there, Tenno.
1738.
You'll have to face Boar another time when you're fully restored.
My name is Bob, though. I don't think that's how this sucks.
We need that Tenno.
Two Venturos. No, I'm not mad. I got everything. Plus, I got some. Yeah, I know, right? I'm probably going to be like the most unprepared person there, like right here.
I know. Fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls?
What the?
I know.
What
dude.
The fuck this bullshit?
And now my hair's like so like goofy that like when I take a shower it will like droop down, so it depends what part of the day I pick your day. If I have it at the beginning, it'll just be like horrible, what? Dude.
Oh yes.
I think my hair will be like will be like droopy down because of the will be droopy because of the water. Or could put gel. It'll look the worst with gel. Then poof it up.
We should go for gun.
Wait, I'm going to poof it up. I'm right.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now.
Yeah, I just
keep going. Your ship is up ahead.
I can still pick up this.
Yeah.
It has bullets. Well,
why'd you just say traitor?
This one has more bullets.
Oh, because I'm in the right house. Help me.
Reload.
Boy.
Yeah. 17, 30, hey. I'm like a water ball. Sing a pretty ass when I'm standing in the door. What the fuck? What? You didn't die? Die. Cool, like an itchy fame dog. Oh, hold.
What does 730? What does 1738 even mean?
It means that you're.
What does 1738?
There it is. Your ship.
Hurry. Your
reinforcements must be
a cringe-worthy YouTuber. Dude, be careful. Yeah. You might get a copyright strike. Copyright strike.
Engage the suppression system so we can reattack the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that ship.
Heck, you're back. I play Pokemon Go.
Every day, I play Pokemon Go.
Touching you.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
The suit's going to get sued by a strike.
Immediate extraction.
The operator's in danger.
No,
I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
I would hear it in my sleep. Okay, I'm done with that crit. YouTuber, I'm just going to Google it. 1738. I need this. Meeting.
Boy, you're going to die.
Oh, really? You can change it to purple? You change it to E. cola Duncan?
Tenno, the ship is ready. It's time to leave.
We're done. Time for the first step, right?
Okay,
Let me see the chat real quick. Oh, what's up, Dark Man? Wait, Dark Mats?
Your brand.
What the heck?
You have returned. Ship Cephalon, a shadow of my
former self. What do I do?
Dude, you ready to get a copyright strike, Duncan?
Hi.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are.
Wait, guys, let's play Name That Song, where I play a song into my mic and you have to guess it.
Look at this madness.
Well, you're getting copyright strikes.
The lower orbiter compartment. Okay, I'm going to support. Why did the operator abandon me?
Okay, this one's going to be for Yunchen. What? Since he probably doesn't know this.
What?
No, not YouTube music. I'll need your.
And stop.
Hello.
And stop.
Yunchen, do you know it? No, I need. No, Yunchen, I hate you so much. Oh, what's going to give it away anyway sometime? Wait, do they have an acapella version?
What the fuck?
Now I can supply the operator with better monitored firepower. Fight. The violation. Those have been looted as well.
What is this? Oh, I mean, there's like six of them.
Captain Boar has done to you, and stop him. But we'll need help.
What the fuck
is this? Ready. Activate your navigation system.
Oh, this is a sword.
Have you lived in a shell for your whole entire life? Does little Yuncha the turtle have to come out of his shell?
Pistol?
Oh. Only I know the name of it, though.
Holy shit. This song is
You know
shit.
The name of the song?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Can I buy any weapons when my poor ass shit?
Wait for it.
Shut the fuck up!
While you ward.
Bro, what the fuck is. What the fuck? Do
Okay, fine. If you guys can't guess the name, it's El Sondido.
Dude, what the fuck?
Obviously.
Dude, what the fuck?
Try spelling it out.
What the This looks like the KD4.
Here's a song that he definitely needs to know.
Who? Me?
You. Since you obviously don't know any songs.
What? What are you gonna put?
I am playing it. Wait, what's it? What's it? Oh, it's a fake.
What the fuck?
No.
Dude, what the fuck? Nah. This game is nah.
Is this it?
Dude, how do I play this? Huh?
Okay, yeah. I'm going to... Okay.
Huh? What? How do I get the fuck? What the fuck? But what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Here there's nothing like that. What the fuck is that? How? Huh?
Like the it says better version. It's it just did.
Let's go to Earth.
Just
can I go? Dude, what the what the hell?
It's like a remix of it.
Boy,
oh, that's weird. This one you should definitely know.
Can we go to the sun? No, go to the Earth.
What am I for? If he doesn't know this. No, it's not. Dude, it sounds like Skyrim, but Skyrim's different. Yenchen, do you know it?
The fuck is that?
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through.
You know it?
The fuck is that song?
Yenchen?
No.
What about you? You either? It starts with a H. You know it now, don't you? Yeah, the game, the series even.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How do you defeat those
measures? Genshin, do you know it?
What?
It might not be available on PlayStation, but it is a very popular game. Yep, you finally guessed after like an hour.
Bro, dude, I never. Dude,
everyone's heard that theme song, even if you haven't. Even if you haven't played on Xbox or even Halo.
Dude, I never played Halo before, you know?
Have you ever heard the theme? No, it doesn't. The Halo... Halo Wars 2 stinks. Everything
else... Fucking bullshit, let me get up!
Hello. Because cool. Dude. How do you go to bed at 9:30, dude? Which
wait,
is
wait,
only
what? You have school tomorrow.
Dude, that's
right?
Not early. Oh not my not... god, you. Have... Oh well. That's horrible. You have to go to sleep at 10, dude. You say your bedtime so early. It's 10. Oh.
You what the fuck, bro? Boom!
What about
headshot.
This theme? You should know this.
What?
One second, I'm playing it.
What's that? What the fuck
I'm
is
going
this
to
game?
Play it.
Bro, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I found a crate.
Wait, what's it doing?
Ooh. Okay, I'm going to my place. My spot. Open the goddamn fucking stupid door. Open the door. That's the zombie camp, not that stupid. Zombie's my favorite game mode, so I will always know that.
Well, it's everyone's favorite game mode, except
yo,
for
what
those
the fuck
like
is this bullshit.
Weakers.
Yo, this is bullshit. This door doesn't want to open. Yo, what am I supposed to do? What the heck? Open, stupid ass door. Open. What the fuck am I open the fuck got that door, nigga?
What the fuck?
Ah! This is stupid. What the fuck is this? This is good. This is good.
You guys know this, huh?
This game is good.
Guys, you know this, huh? No, no. Actually not. It has a name, you know. Okay, it's called Lullaby of a Dead Man, obviously. It's a Verrock D strike.
Wait, what happened if I shock him? Okay. Oh, hack security.
I'm going to search like a name that song. Dude, I give up on trying this. I'm just going to talk on the mic.
Whoa. I got hacked. What did I do? I had this. Start elevator.
Save that tune. Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck? What? Why did I even go on the elevator?
Oh, 1 point for the right side. Here, 1 point for the right.
Dude, get your money.
Oh, what the bullshit?
No, fuck. No. I'm ending the broadcast. I'm sorry.
Who cares?
What the fuck? I'm wasting all my money.
Ramen noodles.
I'm sorry, but I will close this game. I will end my. Oh fuck! I just took a screenshot. What the fuck am I doing? What screenshot? No. I want to end my broadcast.